Hi, welcome back. This is the first video of a series of video about writing and publishing. Today we are going to speak about book outline, book structure, and keep writing. So let's start with the book outline. The book outline, it's your roadmap. It doesn't matter if you are writing a novel or if you are writing a non-fiction book. The book outline is there to show you the way. Take enough time to work on your book outline. It needs really to contain what you want to say, what is the reader experience with your book, and where is end up. This is an important work because it's also the way that you are not going to have a writer's block. You can actually use different tools for book outline. There is plenty on the web. But I recommend you to just go on a paper and then write down all your steps. The second, it's the book structure. Book structure is more about the chapters and how you want to structure the book as your reader is going to read it. If you are in a novel and you are writing a novel plot, make sure that there is enough happening in every single step of your book. Make sure that your characters are developing in a good way. And also, if you go in the middle of the book, there is still something happening. If you are working on a non-fiction, make sure in the structure that the reader is going through a journey. And there is a start in the middle and the end. And at the end, it's going to have more learnings. The book structure still don't have to be too tight. It doesn't need to push you to not write, it needs to help you. If you are writing and at a certain point you feel stuck on the book structure, just get over it. Book structure and outline are there to help you keep writing, and in the moment you don't know what to write, you go back and it will help you to continue. The third step, of course, it's writing. Many of you probably already have started to write without a book outline, without a book structure. It is fine. If you have already a lot of words and you continue to write without a guidance, this is not good. I suggest you to take a step back and start again with a book outline and a structure. If you are someone who really has struggled to keep writing, there is a couple of advices here. One is to find an accountability buddy. There is nothing better to have an accountability buddy to push you a little bit. Another way, of course, is to join a writer's group, an accountability group, where everyone is cheering everyone to move forward. Having also clear deadline and schedule helps, and also find good moment during the week to write. Writing is an endurance job. You have to continue and keep writing, writing and writing. I hope this video helped you. If you have any question, you can also reach to Birdhaus. We have people that can help you to structure your book or can help you to keep writing and be accountable. See you soon.